It was for freedom that Christ has set us free, no longer to be subject to the yoke of slavery. It is okay to sow seed and give offerings, but it is not okay to tell people that they will only receive if they pay you. It is a wrong gospel. I'm going to say it again. It is not another gospel. It is a different gospel. And it is not the gospel of grace. Why? Because Jesus has already paid the ultimate price. And when he paid it, the Bible says he declared fully paid for. Teletestai. It is finished. It is fully paid for. That is why he turns around and says, I didn't come to abolish the law. I came to pay for it. So you don't have to pay for it anymore. I came to pay.